A very warm welcome each and every one on Supergrads YouTube channel. Let me tell you that Supergrads has nailed it. Seven of our students have made into IPM program run by IIM Rohtak in very first year in 2021 year long batch. And many of them are waiting with very high marks for the upcoming merit list. And they've nailed it because there was dedication, there was determination, and there was quality. Quality in the classes, quality in terms of the faculty delivery, quality in terms of performance review mentoring, quality in terms of study material, quality when we prepared them for the interviews. One of our students, Ms. Drishti Jain, has joined us today, who is going to help you all, because it becomes very, very important for students to know the journey of someone who has actually cracked it. First of all, warm welcome, Drishti, and congratulations from Supergrads team for making big this time. How are you?
Thank you, sir. I'm very well.
Okay, Drishti. Sabse pehle, let me ask you a very common question. Matlab, what did you do? How was your journey? I mean, if you can explain this journey to us. Ye journey exactly rahi kaise?
Sir, the entire journey of preparation and going into IIM was a very wonderful journey. I received the support of my mentors, the entire team at Supergrads, Anil sir, Pankaj sir, Brinda ma'am, and Raghavendra sir supported me a lot during the journey.
Okay. Just wanted to know one thing. I mean, I just got to know that, you know, you have managed 12th standard as well as your the preparation for IPM very well, because somebody told me that you have received 99.8% marks in 12th standard. How did you manage both of them together?
Sir, I basically prepared a timetable for me, like to balance both IPM preparation and last 12th preparation. For IPM, I devoted around 2 hours per day, and basically my focus was more towards 12th during the course of the year. But I shifted towards IPM preparation when I received the news of postponement of class 12th exams.
Okay, all right. So if you can share some of your classroom experience with us, what was it like?
The live classroom experience was like we are sitting in a class having one-to-one interaction with the teacher. The teacher cleared doubts in the live class only, and also after the live class also the teachers were available almost 24/7 for us.
Okay.
Like doubts were cleared cleared in a very short time.
Okay.
And that was one of the best things during the course of preparation.
Okay. So you were personally helped by all the faculties from our end, right? If I'm not wrong, whether in doubt clearing sessions or otherwise as well. Okay,
yes,
so just if you can, you know, take me through that journey. Wo journey rahi kaise? I mean, how did you start? What was going on during that preparation mode? And how did you finally finish? Thoda sa elaborate hoke answer dena, to students ko bahut acha lagega aur they'll be getting a lot of help out of it.
Sir, I became part of Supergrads when I joined. Like I had a time period of 2 to 3 months with Supergrads. I became part through a SureShot batch.
Okay.
In that, like, there were live classes, daily one-to-one live classes were being organized. Like, we had doubt classes as well. And the mock, the reviews after we gave mock were also available. And the doubt clearing was also very great. And the moral boost, like during the moral boost the teachers gave me was also very excellent. Like at times I felt morally degraded, but the teachers were always beside me to give me moral support. And during the interview preparation also, like we had at least two to three mock interviews that helped me in improving my performance. With each interview, I was doing a better, I had a better version of myself.
Okay, so how were these interviews conducted from start to end? Because there were some classes also, if I'm not wrong. Then there were interviews that helped. Then there were some group activities. If you can elaborate this part also, because, you know, interviews play very significant roles when we talk about the IPM final results. In Indore, it is carrying 35% weightage.
Yes, sir.
In Rohtak, it is carrying 15% weightage. So if you can also take me through that interview preparation journey, because you very well explained the classroom journey. Now, if you can explain the interview preparation journey with Supergrats.
Sir, interview preparation journey was also very fruitful. Like one-to-one sessions were being organized, like Zoom sessions were being organized, where the teacher explained the essentials of the interview, like what are we expected and what in what body language and in how should we frame our answers was very helpful in framing my answers and the interview preparation also.
Okay. And what was your strategy? I mean, what strategy did you adopt? Because if you are going to tell your strategy to the kids who are going to write the exam in the year 2022-23, it will be great for them. So if you can help us out, what strategy did you adopt in terms of time management, in terms of study, in terms of managing your 12th as well as the IPM exams?
Sir, basically IPM, as IPM, I devoted like 2 to 3 hours during each day. I fixed the timetable like I want to cover this topic during this time period. Like the more, no matter what time I get, take to complete that topic, I finish that topic on that particular day of which I had decided.
Okay.
And try to take topic test for that topic that which I have completed. After the completion of the entire syllabus, I went to attempt the mocks. Like I analyzed each mock that I attempted and came to know about my weaknesses and worked over it again and again. Each time I attempt a mock, I came to know about the areas I was weak at. So attempting mocks and analyzing them is one of the best part of this IPM preparation.
Okay, so if you can elaborate this analysis part, how were you analyzing the mocks? Because hum log supergrads mein har student ko kehte hain ki मॉक्स एनालाइज करना सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट चीज है. तो हाउ डिड यू एनालाइज द मॉक्स, इफ यू कैन आल्सो टेल दैट टू द ऑडियंस राइट नाउ.
सो एज फार एज एनालिसिस वाज कंसर्न्ड, आई फर्स्ट लुक्ड एट द क्वेश्चंस, लाइक द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच आई हैड नॉट अटेम्प्टेड, वर आई एबल टू अटेम्प्ट देम और इज इट लाइक द न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट इज देयर फॉर दैट क्वेश्चन. सो इफ देयर वाज अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट, आई स्टडीड अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट्स फर्स्ट एंड क्लियर्ड देम and tried to attempt it once again. And for time management also, I looked at the questions, like the questions on which I have spent a lot of time and should have left it there and then and could have attempted more questions in the time frame which I have wasted on the questions that I was not able to attempt.
Okay. So were the mocks of Supergrads helpful over there? I mean, how did you find them when we talk about Supergrads mocks?
So Supergrads mocks were very helpful. Like they gave the taste of actual paper also.
Okay. So when you had given the actual paper, you really felt that, you know, it is one of the same papers which you're giving. Okay, yes. Drishti. The great part, what she is saying is a very important point, which she is telling to all the people who are glued to the screens right now. First, that, you know, analysis of mocks becomes very, very important and a very crucial factor that decides your complete game. And second point she's mentioning is that, you know, you should be adept at knowing which question to attempt and which question to leave, because that is the strategy which Drishti adopted. And suddenly she is into IIM Rohtak today, because she had cleared not only IPM aptitude test Rohtak first, but also she cleared the final interview round. Last question coming to you, Drishti, because I wanted this session to be very small. What advice would you be giving to the children who are joining Supergrads today in 22 and 23? Un log ko kya advice dogi ki is ek saal ki ya do saal ki journey aapko aage jaake kaise leke jaani hai? If you can tell 2-3 points on this.
First of all, believe in yourself, believe in your preparation that you can do well on the examination day, and believe in your concepts. Be clear with your concepts, like the basics should be more strong as compared to, like, don't focus on remembering the formulas. Be firm with your basics during the preparation. That would help you a lot during the examination rather than memorizing the formulas by heart. it don't help always. It helps in certain cases, but not always. But the basics are the things that helps in every situation.
Okay. And how important is the personality and interview part? Because that also forms a major major part. Any advice over there? I mean, वो उसके बारे में कैसे अभी prepare करना चालू कर लें?
Be confident during your interview. Like the basically they judge your confidence level in addition to knowledge during okay. the interview. Be confident in expressing your views to the interviewer and be practice during this your course of preparation, like speak with your friends and speak with your family members or do an extempore on various topics. That is one of the key elements during the interview process as far as I am Rohtak is concerned. Like they give you an extempore on a topic. So you should be able to express your opinions in the public and on the spot. Expressing your views is one of the crucial parts okay. that you need to start preparing from the beginning itself.
Okay, Drishti, I think it was a fantastic small interview with you, and that's going to be really very fruitful for all the people who are eyeing at IIM Indore or IIM Rohtak in the upcoming years. Thank you for giving your valuable time. Thanks a lot.